That's the Republic. You have to go to E-Data, ET Data or something like that. Find 4C410003, make an override, and you can throw your mods in here. Do not go into content and then into this override because you will screw everything up. You will not, that DLC will not work no more. Don't do that.